We're here at the Hermitage Foundation in Norfolk, Virginia. I teach ceramics here a couple nights a week, and I also act as the studio manager.
I sort of do a little bit of everything. I do a bit of ceramic sculpture. I paint. Been known to do some printmaking. I make a little bit of pottery, keep me honest, and I like to draw. Of course, you know, I'm sort of attached to clay and the sort of honesty that clay has. So I like steel, I like plastic, I like all of those media, but there's a certain honesty in clay that I think is unique. And I guess it's snobbery, I don't know what you want to call it, but you look at that stuff and there's a certain difference between clay and steel.
Architectural restoration and conservation. This is the Madison Building, which is 1907, and I restored all the architectural terracotta on the exterior, which is the balconies and the front door surrounding. Some of them were recast and made brand new, and some of them were repaired. But all the blocks on the exterior were re-anchored to the building with stainless steel anchors, and anything that was chipped or broken or damaged was modeled again, re-carved or recast.
Bring on the juice. Bring on the juice. Bring on the juice. Bring on the juice.
I think jazz and sort of blues, I think that influences me from the point of view that I like the fact that it's purely American. It's something that is specific to our culture. I listen to it while I'm working. I think that the sort of stream of consciousness, expressionistic sort of approach to the writing is sort of key. And I think that, I think visual art and music at the same time fed off of one another.
Thank you.